You got a key for me? Thank you.
I was like, my car's a hot mess.
It's okay, don't worry about it.
Yeah, I was like, between like life is being rough and my job, I was like, god damn.
No, things can always be worse. Be thankful for your health. Let me get out of the way and then you can hop in, okay? Or you can hop in, go ahead.
Thank you so much.
Ah, you're welcome. In all four corners, and we'll go ahead and get it over to the tire shop. Hopefully they can get her going. park here is, I mean, this is all exposed. I'll just go ahead and lasso the controller in there. That way I can get this corner of it tied down. Strap to go and we'll get it unloaded. This is so low, this thing hangs so low. I think she busted up her control arm because this is sitting way too low. So. It's going to be a little task to get it off, but I got a little trick for that. If I have to, I'll use my GTLBs or my loading ramps or just throw some wood down and get it unloaded. As a bug, we're gonna go ahead and hightail it out of here so we can get this over to the tire shop.
So as you can see, using these ramps is always going to help unload these cars that are extremely low or accident cars that are basically on the ground. This one actually had the flat donut on it, which was making it sit almost flush onto the ground. So by using the ramps and wood, we were able to get it off no problem. We're all set. We're going to get everything wrapped up here. Thank y'all for watching. Tow Trucks, Cars, and Energy Drinks. Please like and subscribe.